Yeah, my I know so many guys, and we, you know, I got over the amount of years. You know, the thing is, too, God, it's like, another thing I learned was that you gotta just be around. You know, it ain't, you know, it ain't about learning real fast either. You know, it's be around. Yeah, come amongst the guys.
Come amongst the guys. You know what I'm saying?
You learn even more.
Yeah. And I also learned from me, you know, like, don't be afraid to make mistakes.
You won't be so hard on yourself if you come around the guys more.
That's the truth. See, when you're in the background,
and you just like,
and you're just doing it all, I don't want to come outside and talk now.
Yeah. You can't do that.
No, this is not how you.
Yo, God, I don't know the what creates rain, hail, snow, earthquake degree right now.
So about the building strategy.
Yeah, I don't know that right now. Okay. If you was to ask me, I don't know that. No, I'm right. Telling you, but I don't. I know it, but I can't.
You can't quote it
right now at this very second.
Right.
And
right.
You know, when we get off this camera though, guess what? Right, study.
Study. Right.
You know what I'm saying? So it's, you know, that's what it's about, God. It's striving for perfection.
Right.
You know, I've seen people go to the gym, get buff, go back to being regular, go back to the gym.
Right.
Like, I gotta get this right, you know what I mean?
Right.
And that's what it is. You exercising your mind. And when you dealing with supreme mathematics, you're able to draw things to the last denominator. You can really see things for what they truly are, you know what I mean?
Right.
I've been able to navigate through my life in some crazy ways. To the outside, it might seem magical. And I'm like, I just don't have fear.
Ah, see?
When you don't have fear, to an outsider, it might look like magic, huh?
That's some real shit right there.
Think about this. You always hear about, if you think about all the older guys, when they first came into the nation, what attracted them was that they seen how the guys was going up against the police. It was like, they had never seen nobody like that. And you gotta just imagine in that time in the 60s, it's like, yo, y'all. And they was really backing them down, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And that, you know, that's having no fear. To an outsider, you like,
yo, that's crazy. Yeah. I'm gonna be a part. Whatever that is,
cause I seen the Tomahawks, I seen the Crips, the Bloods, I ain't never seen nothing like this. They all know karate, they breaking dudes down. Now imagine how that might have looked to a person in that era.
Especially a young dude?
A young dude. You seeing these dudes fuck cops up? They got the community on lock, pre-crack era.
Right, you know what I mean?
Man, that's what it is. So it's really just the living without fear. And I know some guys that did great things out of this nation, you know, from becoming senators and city councilman and
right.
You know, it's a lot of us.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So
right.
And I remember them when they were just regular street cats.
And then they blossomed
into something else. You know what I'm saying? I see them today, I'm like, wow. And they never veered from their foundation, you know.
If Mega did this.
Peace and celebration of each other. We support each other's hustle. Weight Life has sponsored this content. You can get a sweatshirt, t-shirt, or a hoodie at the Common Unity store of a law school in Mecca. Or just simply hit me up. I got the hookup. Peace.